Hello, welcome to RTC TV 4. My name is Aubrey Deck, and I am here at Kasson High School, getting ready for an exciting evening of high school volleyball. It is September 20th, and tonight's matchup is between the Kasson Comets and the Manchester Squires. We are here getting ready for the opening serve. And the game is on. The Comets have the opening serve of the night, and our opening server will be number 25, Bailey Schultz. The opening lineup for the Lady Comets is number 25, Bailey Schultz, number 11, Miranda Sanderson, number 0, Megan Evans, number 1, Kayla Gerhart, number 9, Nicole Greener, and number 10, Kennedy Alt. And the ref's approval, so the game is on. Ball's up. A bump over the net for the first save by the Squires. And up, set. Nicole Greener running for the ball. Missing it by inches. 14 going in for 9 for the Squires, and it is the Squires' ball. Number 1, Kendra Aller, will be your server. Ooh, bringing in the jump serves for Squires. Dig by Miranda Sanderson, and over. The Squires already showing their endurance level is high. Kennedy Alt just missing the spike over the net. Rolled down the net instead of over the net. Ball's up. Over. Number 25, Bailey Schultz, getting a little late reaction, but she seems to be back in the game, and she knows what she's got to do next time. And it is the Squires' ball. It is up and out of bounds, which gives the Comets a point. Sub 8-1. Number 9, Nicole Greener, will be our server. Ball's up. Over. Set. Ooh, another set. Missed the spike. And spike by number 10, Kennedy Alt. Just in bounds. So it's the Squires' ball. And number 5, Emma West, will be our server. Emma West is one of the two 10th graders from the Squires. Yeah, Bailey Hook is spiking it into the block, running right off their hands and down to the ground. Kennedy Alt, number 10, will be our server. Ceiling ball, which gives the Comets another point. Ball's up. Ooh, just nicking the net, falling over. Still a good ball. You can still return it, and it's still in play if it hits the net. It's actually a very good way to play because the other team figures it's not going over like the Squires did, and point to the Comets, which ties the game at 4. Number 5, Emma West, is bumped it out of bounds, giving the Comets another point, pulling ahead 5-4. Good save by Bailey Schultz. And that's another out-of-bounds pass from the Squires, giving the Comets another point. Balls up. Over. And out-of-bounds once again by the Squires. Now, last game, we seemed to have a lot of this, too. They would hit the ball and go straight out of bounds, but luckily this time it's not happening to our team. Net ball going straight into the net. Now it is the Squires ball, number 13, Sierra Carter. Miranda Sanderson's spike not quite making over the net, which makes it the Squires ball. Another spike by Miranda Sanderson. It is returned by the Squires. And that was 4 hits for the Comets. And that makes it Squires ball and a point for the Squires, which is now tied to 7-7. Out of bounds, Comets point. Number 8, Bailey Hook, will be our next server. Walls up. Would have been out of bounds, but she touched it and it is returned. Spike by Emily Rowe. Comets pulling ahead, 9-7. Not getting the approval from the ref, so we have to replay. Ball's up, over. Beautiful spike by number 11, Miranda Sanderson. Miranda already rising up the Comets with her spikes. Ooh. See, another ball just touched the net and just tipped over. Timeout called by the Squires. So far, we've had 2 serves that have just tipped over the net. Luckily going on to the other team's side and gaining us another point. The Comets are now at 11 and the Squires have 7. So far the Comets are playing a good game. The Squires definitely showing their competition and endurance for this game and the wanting to win. The Comets have had some good points, a little bit of miscommunication here and there, but definitely feeling a win coming out of this one. And Comets have broken out. Squires have broken out, and so that brings the game back into play. Bailey Hook is our server coming out of the timeout. Sup? Over. Just in bounds. there was a tip over the net, and it bounced right off the Comet's fingers and landed inbounds. Number 9, Paige Wagner, is our server. Another jump serve by the Squires. That pass not quite making it over the net, more or less into the net. Set over the net by Emily Rowe and spike by the Squires. Comet's point. Putting up a little bit of a fight during that round. They got it. They were tipping it right over the net, you know, keeping it close. And then there was one bump by the Squires that sent it out of bounds. Another set by Bailey Schultz. And a spike that was blocked by the Squires, giving it the Squires ball. Number 7, Sydney Day, will be our server. Ball's up. Out of bounds. Running out of bounds, giving it the Comets ball. Number 11, Miranda Sanderson, will be our server. Balls up. Out of bounds as well. Making it once again the Squires ball. Number 12, Kennedy Rosen, will be our server. That was 4 hits. It is the Comets ball. Squires ball. Number 12, Kennedy Rosen, is still our server. It is the Comets ball. It hit the net. Number 25, Bailey Schultz, is our server. Out of bounds. Once again, we have a sub 14-9 for the Squires. Number 7, Sydney Day, is our server. A lot of passing back and forth. Not dig by Miranda Sanderson. Not quite making it back over the net. The score is now tied 14-14. Little miscommunication on the play with the girls. Looks like we all have it all figured out, and the game is back in play. With a spike by number 10, Kennedy Ault, giving Comets another point. Pulling back into another tie. 15-15. Number 9, Nicole Greener, will be our server. The ball landing in bounds, giving the Squires another point. Squires pulling ahead, 15-16. Number 5, Emma West, will be our server. A bump over the net by Kennedy Ault. And there was a hold, and so does the Squires ball. The ball is up. Over. Spike by Bailey Hook. Just saved by the Squires and back over. Ooh, saved by number 25, Bailey Schultz. This is definitely a long, long play. Both teams sending it back over in hope of the others fall. We had a spike by the Squires, sending it over the net and right to the floor. Bailey Schultz tried to save it, but just couldn't get her hands there. Ball's up, over. Dig by number 0, Megan Evans. Another dig by Megan Evans. Not quite getting the ball back over the net. There is a timeout called by the Comets. The score so far is Comets with 15, Squires with 19. So far, the Squires are showing a lot of competition. They've had a lot of great serves. Especially their jump servers, those are very hard serves and they are definitely pulling through with them. In the Comets, they've had a lot of really good spikes, some not quite making it over the net, but the ones that do, you know, they're always good, strong. And sometimes they're returned, other times it's very few. The Comets breaking out of their timeout. Squires definitely making use of their time. 5 seconds, and they're broken out. It is the Squires' ball. Coming out of this timeout, number 5, Emma West, will be our server. Approval by the ref, and ball's up. Over. Out of bounds by Miranda Sanderson, giving the Squires another point. Squires only need 5 more points to win this round. Ball's up. That was a great serve. Going straight over the net and bouncing right off of Kennedy Alt's hands. Ball's up. Another dig by number 0, Megan Evans. Beautiful spike by the Squires. And that was called the Squires' ball. Ball landing just inbounds. It was definitely a questionable call. And that gives the Comets a point. Serve not quite making it over the net. Into the net it went. Number 10, Kennedy Alt, will be our server. Out of bounds serve by Kennedy Alt. Giving the Squires 1 more point to a winning round. Number 13, Sierra Carter, will be their server. Sierra Carter is the only senior on the Squires team. Ball's up. Ball just slipping off of Bailey Schultz's hands. And that's a round. Squires won that round, and we are now switching sides. The Squires did very good this round. Again, a lot of good serves, and they did a lot of communication. The Comets they did a lot of good communication, had a lot of good spikes. It was the getting it back over once the spike came that kind of really hit hard. Along with, you know, there were some miscommunications on who was setting the ball, and it was just a lot of quick movement that both teams sometimes could keep up with, other times couldn't keep up with, but, you know, they're all coming through, and let's hope to see a win tonight for the Lady Comets. During these in-between rounds, you have a tendency to be able to see who really wants it more. You know, usually the more serious team is more focused, but the team that has more fun, is laughing, you know, they tend to have more confidence. And the more confidence and hope you have, you know, the better you have chance to do. For this game, we would like to thank the coaches for the Squires, Manchester Squires. The varsity coach is Rebecca Hain, and the JV coach is Mercedes Wren. And the manager for the varsity and junior varsity team is Emily Mize. We would also like to thank the coach for the Lady Comets, and the varsity coach is Melinda Schultz, and the assistant coach is Rick Schultz. The manager is Hannah Flummer. The coach for the junior varsity is Nikki Evans. That brings us back into our game. Both teams broken out. And resuming their positions on the court. The starting lineup for the second game will be number 1, Kayla Gerhart, number 13, Emily Rowe, number 11, Miranda Sanderson, number 10, Kennedy Ault, number 25, Bailey Schultz, and number 9, Nicole Greener. It is the Squires ball, number 1, Kendra Aller will be our server. Balls up. And the first point of the second round goes to the Squires. Squires are ready, bringing back the heat. You know, they really want this win, and they're definitely proving that. Block by the number 8, Anna Osborne from the Squires, giving them another point. Slight miscommunication by the Lady Comets, but pulling through with it, getting back into their positions. Hopefully they don't let it get them down too much, and hopefully they can pull through with this win. Megan Evans going for the dig, rolling up her arm and out of bounds. That was a magnificent serve from the Squires. I've never seen a serve quite like that. It went straight over the net and straight down. Almost literally. And the ball is up. And returned by Bailey Schultz. Another spike by the Squires, giving them another point. It is the Squires serve again. And number 1, Kendra Aller, is still our server. Kennedy all just saving that ball. Kennedy all bringing back one of her serves. but tips on the out of bounds. Kendra Aller gaining is our server once again. And that is an out of bounds, giving the Comets their first point. And our first server for the Comets of this round will be number 25, Bailey Schultz. And ball's up. And a spike over the net, which gives the Squires one more point. It is the Squires ball. Number 5, Emma West, is our server. Ball's up. And that would be 4 hits by the Squires, giving the Comets one more point. 8 going in for number 1, Kayla Gerhart. Number 9, Nicole Greener, will be our server. Another point for the Squires as the ball flies into the stands. Number 13, Sierra Carter, was the server. Sent back over by Bailey Schultz with a tip. Spike blocked by Emily Rowe. And that was out of bounds by the Comets. Squires ball. And that was a save by number 5, Emma West. And sent back over the net. 2 girls diving for the same ball never really works out, so that gives the Comets another point. Comets have 3 points, and the Squires now have 10. Kennedy Ault, number 10, is our server. And there was a nice block by Emily Rowe. Great fight by the Lady Comets, getting it over the net. And then when the return comes, sending it right back over the net and going straight back to the positions. And it becomes the Squires' ball. With a tip over the net. Great save by number 25, Bailey Schultz. There was a double touch by the Comets, giving the Squires another point. Number 14, Maddie McKee, will be our server. Just saved by number 7, Sydney Day. With a block to the net, it was the Squires' point. There's another timeout called by the Comets. The score as of right now is the Comets with 3 and the Squires with 13. Squires definitely coming back with the heat. They know what's up. They know they can win, and they're definitely showing it. Throughout this game, they're bringing a whole new game. I mean, they're playing better, and it's harder to get the point. But the Comets, you know, they're getting down, but they're definitely keeping their serves, trying to get the plays in. And once they can get the plays in, you know, it usually works out for them on their side. And both teams have been broken out. And number 14, Maddie McKee will be our server from the Squires as we come out of this timeout. An approval from the ref, and the game is back on. Just great save by Emily Rowe, tipping it over the net and then blocking it, which makes it the Comets ball. Number 8, Bailey Hook, is our server. Miscommunication once again with the Comets. Comets definitely not working as a team quite to the potential they have right now. Number 7, Sydney Day, is our server. Sydney bringing in another jump serve. And that makes it the Squires' point. Ball's up. Kennedy Ault, number 10, going for that ball, sliding across the ground, trying to get it, and not quite getting that far. Number 7, Kyra Estrada, is going in for a varsity game. She is actually a freshman. Estrada gets herself a point for the Comets. Number 0, Megan Evans, is our server. It's over, and another spike by the Squires, giving them another point. The Comets right now have 5 and the Squires have 17. The score is very one-sided at this point, but I've seen teams come back from this and win the entire thing, so let's see if the Lady Comets can pull through with that. Megan Evans going for that dig. Can't get it up off the ground, making a Squires ball. Number 12, Kennedy Rosen, is our server. Nice save by Nicole Greener. And there was a tip over the net, giving it the Comets ball. Number 6, Hannah Todd, is our server for the Lady Comets. Hannah's serve was a very nice serve, just not quite making it on the in by side of the line. Number 1, Kendra Aller, is our server. It is the Squires' ball. There was 4 touches. Six and is going in for 8 for the Squires. Squires now only need 5 points to win this round. Tip over by Kyra Estrada and return by the Squires. Out of bounds by Nicole Greener. Number 12, Sophie Jellison, is going in for number 7, Kyra Estrada. Sophie Jellison is also a freshman this year at Katzen High School. A hard set over the net by Bailey Schultz, not quite making over the net, more into the net. Number one, Kendra Aller, is still our server. A little bit of misunderstanding from the Lady Comets. And another serve, spike over the net. Giving the Squires another point. Squires now only need 2 points to win this game. Megan Evans trying to put a set into play. This is the first match point of this game. And it goes to the Squires. Comets with 6 and the Squires with 25. As the teams are switching sides right now, the Squires are definitely feeling the victory. They have won 2 rounds out of 5. So as of right now, I would also like to recognize the superintendent, business manager, principal, assistant principal, athletic director, and trainer from the Manchester Squires. So the superintendent is Dr. Bill Reichhart. The business manager is Scott Bumgardner. The principal is Dr. John Lipp. The assistant principal is Chad Kripp. The athletic director is Jeremy Mark. And the trainer is Kevin Watson. Now for the Lady Comets. The superintendent is Mrs. Cindy Douglas. The principal is Chuck Evans. The athletic director is Blake Mullenkoff. And the administration intern is Jen Lukens. The next game for the Lady Comets will be on September 22nd versus West Central at 5:30. I would also like to recognize the line judges for today. Both the line judges are freshmen this year, and one is Kaylin Young, and the other is Grace Horn. They both play for the junior varsity team. Now both teams have been broken out and are resuming their positions on the floor. The opening serve for this third round will be number 25, Bailey Schultz. Starting lineup is number 25, Bailey Schultz. Number 0, Megan Evans. Number 9, Nicole Greener. Number 10, Kennedy Alt. Number 1, Kayla Gearhart. And number 11, Miranda Sanderson. Beautiful save by number 10, Kennedy Alt. And that was a hard spike from the Squires, giving them the first point of this round. When the Squires want to make a spike, they make a spike. Sometimes they go too far forward and have to resort, but they still get it over. And that's a bump back over the net by the Squires. Set. Kayla Gerhard not quite getting that spike over. Our server for the Squires will be number one, Kendra Aller. Megan Evans going for that bump, slipping right off her hands, out of bounds. Ball's up. Once again, just slipping off of her hands. Those serves are very, very hard that Kendra is giving them. They're hard, they're clean, they're fast. And they have a spin to them, so it makes it hard to make them go in the direction you want them to. Last game, or last round, Kendra had most of the points for the Squires. Once again, rolling right off their hands. And that's a point to the Squires. Once again, a miscommunication. And it is still the Squires ball. Ball's up. And that was a save. A nice save, but couldn't quite keep it in bounds. Timeout called by the Lady Comets. So far, the score is Comets with 0 and the Squires with 7. Squires not taking off the heat, but yet adding it. As the teams come out of their huddles, let's hope the Comets can get themselves a point. And number one, Kendra Aller is still the server. Keeping up those hard, fast serves. Let's hope the Comets can get around those. Balls up, over, and that is actually a return by the Lady Comets. Quick save by the Squires. And that gives the Comets a point. Number 10, Kennedy Alt, tipping it over the net. The Squires getting caught in the net, making it unreturnable. Number 9, Nicole Grinner, will be our next server, or our first server for the Comets. And that's an out-of-bounds spike, giving the Comets another point. Comets now have 2, and the Squires have 7. Nice dig by Kennedy Alt. And cannot return. There was a fake spike from number 8, Anna Osborne, but there was nobody else to back her up, so she had to try and manage. See how far that got. And that's another spike from the Squires into the net, giving the Comets 4 points, and the Squires now have 7. Comets are now definitely bringing down in the heat. They're acting more of a team. They're talking, they're communicating, you know, they're moving around and getting the places they need to go and definitely showing it. But as it all comes down to it, the Squires got another spike, and Comets could not return it. Number 5, Emma West, is our server for the Squires. And another miscommunication by the refs. It is the Comets ball. Number 10, Kennedy Ault, will be our next server for the Comets. And that was landing just in bounds, giving the Squires another point. Number 13, Sierra Carter, will be our server. And that is a dig by Bailey Schultz. A fail to return by the Squires, giving the Comets another point. Comets are now trailing by only 2 points, and Bailey Schultz was the server. Spike out of bounds by Emily Rowe, number 13. 9 for 14 for the Squires. Number 9, Paige Wagner, is our server. Saved by Kayla Gerhardt and returned, but blocked. Out of bounds spike, and it is the Comets ball. Comets still trailing by 2. It is Comets 8 and the Squires 10. Megan Evans, number 0, is our server. And the Squires got in the serve they wanted, giving them a point. And number 7, Sydney Day, is our server. A slight run in by Miranda Sanderson. And that's a dig by number 11, Miranda Sanderson. But once again, there's another miscommunication. Comets are running into each other. You know, when comets run into each other, it's never a good thing. Usually causes like an ice age, you know. And it is the Comets timeout. And the Comets have 8 and the Squires have 14. So the Comets are trailing behind, not by too much. Once again, I mean, I bet they could pull ahead if they really want to. And I know that they want this win just as much as the Squires. Squires working well as a team. Comets having a slight miscommunication. They have their points where, you know, they know what they're doing. They got it. And then there's others that, you know, they just lose it for a few minutes, and you know that pays off in the end. And both teams have been broken out. It is the Squires' ball. Number 7, Sydney Day, is still our server. Balls up. And right over, but saved by the Comets. Ooh, Kennedy all taking a hard hit from the Squires. Bailey Schultz trying to tip it over the net. Not quite getting there, slipping right between her fingers. The ball slipping right between her fingers and the net. Miranda Sanderson tipping it over the net. And that was 4 hits. It is the Comets ball. Number 11, Miranda Sanderson, is our server. Another run into by the Lady Comets. Both dove for the ball, and there was a slight hesitation enough that the ball went right in between the two. Now it's the Squires' ball, and Kennedy Rosen is our server. Miranda Sanderson running after that ball, trying to get it up off the ground to make a play into it. Not quite getting there. And once again, it is the Squires' ball. And that's out of bounds, so it gives the Comets one more point and a serve. A server is number 25, Bailey Schultz. Making a bump a little too far for their teammates to return, not making it the Comets' point. And return by Nicole Greener. And just returned by the Squires. One dig, one net hit. A touch to the net, making it the Squires' ball. And we are back to number 1, Kendra Aller, as our server. And it is out of bounds. Making Nicole Greener, number 9, our server. The Comets now have 12 points and the Squires have 19. It is the Comets ball after there was a double hit. Point to the Squires after a bump went out of bounds. Number 8, Anna Osborne, is our server. That is another point for the Lady Comets. Comets now have 14, and the Squires only need 5 more points to win this round. A nice. Woo-hoo, Emily Rowe tipping it right over the net. And pass the blockers into the blocker. It's body and not the hands. Kennedy Alt is serving. The Squires making some impressive returns and saves. Now it could be the farthest out of bounds play ever, and they have a way of getting to the ball and getting it back. Number 13, Sierra Carter, is our server. And that was saved by the Lady Comets. And point to the Squires. A nice save by Bailey Hook. Emily Rowe going for that tip over the net, going right behind her and not in front of her. The Squires definitely putting up a fight for this round. They only need 2 more points to win this game. And they're willing to fight for them. Megan Evans going for the digs, sending it out of bounds. This is the match point of the third round. And the Comets save the round. Comets now with 16 and the Squires with 24. Bailey Hook is our server. Tip right over the net and that's a game. Squires winning. Comets with 16, Squires with 25. Squires definitely putting up a real good fight tonight. Comets definitely holding on as best as they could. Both teams were very, very good. Squires definitely played together as a team very, very well. Had really good serves. One recognizable one is Kendra Aller. She has some very, very good serves. But for the Comets, some very recognizable people would probably be Miranda Sanderson. She got some points in there and she got some spikes and she gained quite a few points for the Comets tonight. Good job, ladies. And thank you for tuning in to RTC TV4. Visit our website, www.rtc4.com, for more videos. Once again, I am Aubrey Degg. We will see you next time on RTC TV4.